The Hubble Space Telescope has given us an incredible image for its 30th birthday. This image reveals a beautiful nursery for new stars in a nearby satellite galaxy to our own Milky Way. The bright, newly formed stars in the middle of this image are at least 10 times more massive than our Sun. Powerful radiation from these stars is causing the surrounding gas to glow in stunning colors. The blue indicates oxygen gas heated to nearly 20,000 degrees Fahrenheit. The red indicates the presence of nitrogen and hydrogen. Those massive stars are also driving powerful winds of charged particles, which are sculpting out the bubble and ridge structures we can see across the nebula. The blue nebula at the lower left of the image is actually material ejected from a single huge star in the center. That star is 200,000 times brighter than our Sun. The whole region shows how dynamic our universe is, with stars continuing to form and affect their surroundings, and it's Hubble's exquisite vision from its orbit above Earth's atmosphere that gives us the ability to get a clear glimpse of this kind of incredible beauty and activity. The Hubble Space Telescope has changed the way we think of space and our place in the universe. Hubble has refined our understanding of the age of the universe and its rate of expansion, and through its deep fields, it has peered across billions of light years to reveal ancient adolescent galaxies we can compare with our own Milky Way. It has shown us the telltale effects of mysterious dark energy and dark matter, and it has given us a front row seat to these beautiful interstellar clouds and nebulas where new stars and their surrounding disks of dust and planets continue to form. Hubble is in excellent technical health and is expected to continue its exploration of the universe for quite a few years to come. Multiple astronaut missions to service the Hubble Space Telescope over the years have kept Hubble at the forefront of capability. With each servicing mission, astronauts repaired or replaced instrumentation, keeping Hubble better than ever before. The final servicing mission in 2009 was extremely successful, so that even today, Hubble is more scientifically powerful and productive than ever before. You can find out more about the Hubble Space Telescope at the website nasa.gov/Hubble and on social media at NASA Hubble.